In accordance with tradition, one of the first royal engagements after the sovereign has been abroad is a visit to the city of London. So the Queen and the Duke of Edinburgh, with the Queen Mother and Princess Margaret, attend a luncheon at Guildhall as guests of the Lord Mayor and Corporation. The Lord Mayor, Alderman Cuthbert Ackroyd, proposing the health of Her Majesty and the Duke, speaks of the great success of their Nigerian tour. Replying to the toast, the Queen tells her distinguished audience,
"As you can imagine, my Lord Mayor, my husband and I have many colourful memories of our visit, which we shall always treasure. The tropical vegetation of the south, the dry, rolling plains of the north, the sight of hundreds of horsemen, and at all times and in all places, a joyous welcome. For that welcome and for the loyalty it showed, I am deeply grateful. When I spoke to the people of Nigeria from Lagos a week ago, I told them of my gratitude for their welcome and their kindness. I would like to repeat those thanks now in this historic Guildhall, to which so many members of my family have returned from their journeys throughout the Commonwealth. The interests of the people of Nigeria will always be my concern, and their health and happiness my earnest prayer."